Yale Dermatology is incredible. We are surrounded by the masters in the field of dermatology, the people that name diseases and pioneer therapeutics for their treatment, who write the textbooks that we all study from.
Perhaps one of the most important things about our program is that it really feels like a close-knit family.
That's the most important thing in residency, is the supportive environment which we have and genuinely being there for each other.
I would say that there's such a collaborative spirit throughout the Yale community.
There's this incredible crosstalk between our educational mission, our research mission, and our clinical care mission. And our residents have the opportunity to be a part of every piece of that.
We have our clinical track, which is a 3-year program. We also have our new clinician educator track for residents who express an interest in pursuing a career in academic dermatology. And we also have an investigative track for those who are aspiring physician scientists. In that track, the residents will have 2 years of clinical dermatology training, followed by 2 years of research.
At Yale, we have amazing diversity in clinical experiences.
Being at a tertiary care center, our residents rotate through the major hospitals, including Yale New Haven and the VA Medical Center.
New Haven, as a practicing population, really gives you all sorts of different ages, different skin types, different demographics of patients.
In the outpatient setting, our residents rotate through many specialty clinics. We have over a dozen.
And then they get to work with individual attendings as well, who have their subspecialties.
Residents also have their own continuity clinics in both adult and pediatric dermatology, where they serve as the primary dermatologist, and they follow their patients all throughout their training.
Yes, you have your own patients, yes, you have a lot of responsibility, but you also get to see the leaders in the field do what they do best and take little morsels of that and put it into your own practice.
Wednesdays at Yale Dermatology are a really fun day. We have our dedicated academic day for the department, and it always starts out with grand rounds. We get to see and share in the most challenging and interesting cases that we've had throughout the department. The rest of the day is a collection of Kodachromes and resident lectures, attending lectures, visiting professor series.
And everybody comes together for rounds on the inpatient wards,
which is a really great way to end a full day of learning.
Research is central to dermatology.
For me, I'm interested in basic science research and translational research, and so that's at the bench, you know, working with tissue samples. For someone else, that could be chart review or going through an electronic health system and looking at, you know, patient databases. For someone else, it could be epidemiology research and looking at, you know, prevalence of atopic dermatitis and associations with, you know, psoriasis and different things. For other residents, they're studying climate change and their relationship with skin disease. And the department does a great job in fostering each of those research interests. And so it's not just basic science research, it's whatever research you want to do.
Yale and Yale Dermatology are really a place where the answer is always yes and. That is, you have an interest, we have the capacity to match that interest with the resources that you need.
Yale Derm really cares about our interests and our personal goals, our career goals. They pair us up with a formal mentor right from the start who we get chatting with about these things, and then they help facilitate customization of our experience.
Even outside of that official mentor that you assign, you pick up mentors through your interest.
I think that there's a culture of mentorship here that they really believe in.
We have mentorship programs to help increase health for health workforce diversity, and our residents are an integral part of that program. They serve as mentors to our incoming medical students as well. Our residents have a number of different opportunities that they have throughout their residency to work in improving diversity, to be amongst diversity, and to help to make our healthcare field a more equitable one.
Yale Dermatology is among the top residency programs in the country. Our residents receive state-of-the-art comprehensive clinical training. They receive dedicated mentorship by a diverse faculty. By the time they're ready to graduate, they're fully prepared to become leaders in the field.
Residents are going to have the opportunity to come in and to have relationships with patients that are going to be defining of their career and are going to give them the opportunity to really understand what it is to provide care within a community, not only of research, but also of individuals.
This is a wonderful place to come. There will be more people than you can count that would want to help you to accomplish whatever your goals might be, and they will inspire you to have new goals and to really reach for the stars.